is yours here again and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video is about K-beauty brands. So as you can see in here next to me, I have some product from K-beauty. So all of them is from YesStyle. So I have different brand over here, as you can see here. So the basic and the famous one right now is the Corex. Or Corex, something like this. Corex. So recommended nila ito, which is a clarifying toner. It's from Corex. So I have several here. Sa ito yung toner. So ito naman yung essence. Ayan. And ito siya. And I have also this one. Ginamit ko na siya. Ito, it's a low pH Good Morning Gel. It's a cleanser. Ito naman, which is a cleansing powder. Actually, dumating ito siya kanina. Hindi ko lang alam kung paano ba. Ano, paano siya gamitin. So, as you can see in here, naghahanap ako ng product na gagamitin ko tonight. So, as you know, I have a acne prone, as you can see here. And right now, I have a pimple over here. So, may inaisip na ako kung ano ang gagamitin ko. Since other brand is complete na. So, ayan po siya. Ito din siya. It's a low pH. It's a powder siya. So, kung paano siya gamitin, actually, ang nilagay lang nila sa direction is tatanggalin mo siya and then ilalagay mo dito sa palm. And then, lagyan mo ng tubig. And then, until mag-bubble, ilalagay mo siya. I have also zero cleansing balm. Madalawa lang siya, pero medyo maliit siya. Parang trial kit lang siya. Ayan po. Yun Kang Yol is a Korean brand also. Is a K-beauty. K-beauty brand is a famous not only in Asia, but also in US, in Canada, and also in Europe. So, the famous right now here in Europe is Corex. Corex ito. And also this one. Nakikita ko na siya dito sa Denmark. And it's kind of expensive na siya dito kasi nga additional tax na siya dito. Ayan. So also, Pyunkang brand. So actually ito, hindi ko pa din siya nagamit. And it's all set pa rin. So, when I researched this one, I think this one is good for dehydration or dry face. Ito din sa I'm from brand is very famous also. A lot of women na gustong-gusto nilang ito. But, nabasa ko din naman, this one is good for dry face. So, since I have a combination oily and dry, so nakuha ko din siya. Pero, may kinuha pa akong toner nito, pero yun nga, hindi siya dumating. But, I will show you only the brand, which is you can trust. The face shop. So, I have this one, a cleansing foam and a cleansing oil. So, actually, ginamit ko na to. Ito, cleansing oil. Also, this one is Neogen. So, actually, guys, dumating lang to siya kanina. So, I never tried pa si Kapad. So, actually, sa loob nito, actually, hindi pa siya nabuksan. Pero, sa loob nito is a cotton na may liquid na ilalagay mo siya sa face. Parang ganun. Soon, i-review ko siya one by one bago ko siya gagamitin. Ito talaga ang gusto kong itry. Ito. At saka ito. So, Some By Me. It's Some By Me is a AHA, BHA, PHA 30 Days Miracle Cream. So, nakita ko siya some of the post na kailangan mo siyang gamitin in 30 days. Pero yung nakita ko is mga trial kit lang ginamit nila. So, ako naman, which is hindi siya pang trial kit, pang buuhan talaga. Pero, the problem is I don't have sabon. Kasabon nila. So, wala ako. So, ito na lang siguro ang gagawin ko. Actually, hindi ko pa siya nabuksan, guys. So, I'm so curious kung ano talaga. PHA, BHA, PHA 30 Days Miracle. So, ito talaga is highly recommended nila. So, I'm so excited also to use this one. Eto, wala pang ano. Amoy mens siya, guys. So, yun nga. Siguro, ito yung gagamitin ko tonight. At ito naman is yung serum. So, serum talaga ako nakikurious. Actually, guys, all of this product is from YesStyle. I can share my reward code, GCYOURS17, and feel free to use that one. kung may mga order kayo, just take that one as additional discount. Actually guys, kahit dito sa Denmark, nabibenta na sila. Ito talaga ang basic, yung Corex talaga ang basic. Tapos ito din, yung Clean It Serum. So ito naman yung serum. Ito naman yung Miracle Cream. So amoy ano siya guys, amoy mint or mentos, something. Mabango din naman siya. So I have here Purito and po siya. So I have 2 toner and serum and moisturizer. So yun nga guys, ito po yung trusted na brand from YesStyle or K-Beauty brand na trusted. Isa dito, nangunguna dito yung Corex, Some By Me, and yung Tangyol, and Purito, and also this one, I Am Prom, and also Neogen. So, that brand that I mentioned is very trusted po. It's very trusted na pwede nyong mabili sa YesStyle and also the Face Shop. Alam nyo naman yung Face Shop. The Face Shop is everywhere na. So, makikita nyo yan. And as far as I noticed also in USA and Canada, ito po ay very common na doon. And yung Sambay Me also. So, ito talaga ang dalawa ang naglaban-laban. Tapos, yung isa din pala, wala akong Ionic ba yun na brand. So, yan din po is very trusted. Kaso, wala pa akong ganyan. So, as of now, itatry ko muna yung Some By Me. HA, BHA, PHA, 30 days, Miracle Toner, and Serum, and Cream. So, for 30 days. So, yan po guys. Notice na marami akong product. And also, may giveaways din ako para sa inyo. Ito po yung mga giveaways ko. So, dalawang tao po ang mabibigyan ng ganito. Paano ba mag-join ng ganito ko? Simple lang po, guys. So, ito na po, guys, ang pwede nyo mapanalunan. So, 3 person ang pwede makakuha nito. All you need to do is to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Follow my Instagram and my Facebook page, GC Yours. And also, comment and share. So, don't forget guys, GC Yours and baka ikaw na ang manalo. And lahat pong iyan is original, is from YesStyle at bagong-bago pa, hindi ko pa siya ginamit. And po guys, don't forget guys to like, subscribe, and share, and comment down below also. Thank you guys!